Well, my friends, this is another interesting case. The lady aged about 83 years. So this is called the geriatric problem. Geriatric problems, the lady aged about 83 years has been suffering from low back pain, knee pain, here and there pain, pain sensations here and there. Kothay byatha beshi? Komore, hate, pae. So she has having rheumatic affection, rheumatic diathesis, bath. There are many medicines. One prescription of a costicum. A costicum khule ami dekhi dicchi. Costicum rheumatic affections with contraction of the flexor and the stiffness of the joints. Joint shakt hoye jay, stiffness of the joint, shortening of the muscles. Muscle gulo jeno choto hoye geche erokom mone hoy. So joint stiffness of the joint. Number two, case taking to ami korini, onno junior doctor kore diyeche. Trembling hands especially right side. Dutu hat ekshathe koro. Trembling hands. Hat kaanpe. Especially right side. Number three. Warts in the neck region. Ekhane okhane aanchil ache. Costicum is a very, very important medicine for warts. Warts of different varieties, of different types. Warts may be large duct or pedunculate. Bleeding easily. Small all over the body or on eyelids, face, on the nose. See the right-sided trembling of the hands. So right-sided trembling of the hands, there is no trembling kampuni nei bam dike, dan dike rahat kampuni. It is the beginning of the PD, Parkinson's disease maybe, but matters little to me whether the patient has been suffering from PD, Parkinson's disease or not. The patient having rheumatic affections, bath tendons, trembling of the right hand, warts here and there, craving salt, labun khete bhalobas, deep aversion to sweets, misti apachanda paya, urine involuntary, when coughing, sneezing, laughing, blowing the nose, the patient cannot hold the urine. Purstav dhuri rakhte pare na, due to weakness of the bladder muscles. Name of the bladder muscles is sphincter urethral. Sphincter jeta valve kaj kore. So, urine involuntary. And the patient is sympathetic in nature. Daya maya bodh ache. So sympathetic patient, desire for salt, matha unchu korun, craving for salt, aversion to sweets, cannot hold the urine, it passes involuntarily while coughing, laughing, sneezing or blowing the nose. Warts here and there, especially at the neck region, trembling of the right hand, all symptoms go in favor of costicum. So costicum is the choice of medicine. I want to prefer prescribing 50 millimetre scalopurances, 0x1 to 0x6, twice in a day, morning and evening. In a duvar kore costicum, 0x1, 0x2, per day above, the patient will improve a lot. So this is the video I have taken to understand you, my colleagues who are novice, junior, and interested to learn the actual homeopathy, the classical homeopathy, the Hahnemannian homeopathy, the homeopathy based on the dictum, treat the patient, not the disease.